Did you know we are almost halfway through Hispanic Heritage Month? It's observed on September 15th and ends on October 15th. You can celebrate by learning the history, honor, and culture of Hispanics and Latinos in your area. Lucia Aranda is a professor of Spanish at the University of Hawaii. She says during Hispanic Heritage Month, she likes to teach about the history of Hispanics in Hawaii.
We go all the way from the conquistadors to Francisco de Paula Marin. I don't know, some people might be aware of the Marine Towers. He was a medical advisor to Kamehameha I, and he supposedly brought the first pineapple to Hawaii.
Aranda says most of their Latin studies classes are electives, and her students enjoy learning about the contributions Hispanics have brought to the islands of Hawaii.
UH Manoa, we actually teach a variety of courses on Latinos in my department, in the Department of Languages and Literatures of Europe and the Americas, and also in ethnic studies.
She covers culture and history and the literature of Latinos. And although the University of Hawaii has one of the most diverse student body populations in the country, the number of Hispanics at the university is relatively small.
There's about 2.2 of the undergraduate population is Hispanic. But it's very interesting because it's a very low number compared to the number of Hispanics that live in Hawaii, which is 10%.
She says that number is growing. And as more students take her classes, they are shocked to learn about the connections and contributions Hispanics have here in Hawaii.
To show them that there are connections, that there is a history of Latinos in Hawaii, and to show them that connection.
Haley Hunt, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.